My name is Jerry Maguire. I'm the guy you don't usually see. I'm the one behind the scenes. I'm a sports agent. Recently, I had a breakthrough. I realized the key to this job is personal relationships. The answer is fewer clients and really caring for the ones we have.
How long do you give him?
I'll give him a week.
Jerry, I'm glad to see you finally made it. Rod is very upset.
How can I make your life better?
This is humiliating. I'm pregnant and incapable of bullshit. Where is our offer from Derry Rovers?
Station house okay for lunch?
Marcy, this is one of our agents, Bob Sugar, who really needs to learn to knock.
You called our house, right? Jerry, you know my husband deserves the big four. PMB, Brady's, Luigi's, the alley.
Wow.
I majored in marketing, baby, and so did he. We come to play.
Hey, Bob.
Hey, buddy. You okay?
I'm fine. What's up?
I came here to let you go.
Pardon me?
I came here to fire you, Jerry. This is real. You should say something.
Oh, shite. The restaurant? So there won't be a scene?
You did it to yourself. You said fewer clients. You put it all on paper. I mean, Jesus Christ, Jerry. For 5 minutes, you had everyone applauding smaller revenues.
You. Ungrateful.
Dick.
Yuck. You lose.
You want it smaller?
I'm over it. Not only am I going to take all my clients, but I'm taking yours too.
Whatever.
To cry for what they did to you. You know, if we weren't in the middle of the Rovers deal, Jerry, you know I'd go with you, Jerry. Oh, God, Jerry. Call Wayden. Who could be calling me now? Hey, Bob.
Still me, Kathy.
Shit. Oh, Jerry.
Rod, how you doing? Jerry Maguire.
Jerry Maguire, how am I doing? I tell you, I'm sweating, dude. I'm sweating my contract. I'm sweating Pat McBride, Willie Ford, and Bob Sugar calling me, telling me I'm blowing a big endorsement if I stay with you. You hear what I'm saying?
I hear what you're saying.
But do you hear what I'm saying, Jerry?
Yeah.
Good. Because see, I'm a very valuable commodity. I go across the middle, I see the ball, and a guy from road coming right at me, wanting to kill me. I tell my brain, get killed. Catch the ball. That's a station house steak, baby. Rare. And yet nobody's giving me love.
I hear you. But I need a decision from you, Rod.
Now to recap, Jerry. I want to stay in Edenderry. I want my new contract. I like you. You're nice to my wife. I will stay with you. That's what I'm going to do for you. But here's what you're going to do for me. You listening?
Yeah.
It's a very personal, very important thing. It's a family motto. So I'm going to share it with you. You ready?
Yes.
Here it is. Show me the money.
Show me the money.
Show me the money.
Show me the money.
Now doesn't that just make you feel good to say it? Say it with me, Jerry.
Show me the money.
Show me the money. Show me the money.
Show me the money.
Congratulations, you're still my agent.
Well, don't worry. I'm not going to do what you think I'm going to do, which is flip out! I'm starting a new company. If anyone wants to come with me, it's going to be the start of something real and fun. Who's coming with me? Wendy, shall we?
Jerry, I'm 3 months away from my pay increase.
Fuck you, Wendy. Anyone else? Who else is coming with me?
I will go with you.
Dorothy Boyd,
Thank you.
Right now?
Good luck, guys.
Bye, Derry.
He's coming over.
What, tonight?
Raj didn't stay with him, and he's broke up with Avery.
Okay, but he better not be good looking. Hello. You are exactly the way I pictured you. I'm her disapproving sister, Laurel.
Really?
Thank you.
No, thank you. Dorothy? Dorothy, your boss is here. This is not a good idea.
I know you're lonely, Dorothy. But this is a really big event for us.
Derry, did we rush into this?
But I really care about you.
I think you should extend your trip with Rod to see how we really feel about this.
Hello, hello. I'm looking for my wife. Wait, okay? I'm not letting you get rid of me. How about that? Tonight, our company had a very big night, but it wasn't complete because I couldn't share it with you. I miss my wife. I love you. You complete
her. Shut up. Just shut up. You had me at hello. You had me at hello.
You come knocking.